These three contestants are about to play the most exciting game of their lives. Returning champion Jessica Hayes has already won $5,619. Warren Shamblin hopes to better that figure today, but Miriam Voorhees has other plans for both of them. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. Your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Thank you. Thank you, Ron Roddy, and welcome to Press Your Luck, the most competitive game in television, where, as you know, you can win a bundle or you can also lose your shirt. Right now, let's meet the three players who are going to be pressing their luck today, starting with our first player, Warren. How are you, Warren?
I'm real fine. How are you
now,
today?
I'm fine, Warren, but I did get a message that you are into ladies' lingerie.
Yes,
you
I'm in ladies'
lingerie.
Do you
want to talk about it, Warren, or would you like to just drop it?
No, I'd love to talk about it. I have my own lingerie company. A lady friend of mine designs, and I sell.
I knew you'd clarify it for us. I was concerned. Welcome to the show, Warren.
Thank you very much. It's good
All
to be
right.
here.
And let's talk to our champion, Jessica, who's got over $5,000. And how are you feeling?
I feel great.
You're not numb? You now have some sense of feeling?
No, I managed to recover.
I guess so. Now, you have a trip to Hawaii, right?
Yeah.
Who's going? Besides yourself?
Probably my mother.
Probably your mother. That should be a nice trip. Wonderful. Oh, you got a lot of disappointed people. Well, you never know. Okay, Jessica, good luck today, and let's meet our third player, Miriam.
Hello.
Hi, Miriam. I saw you bouncing around before the show. When Rod was doing the intros, you were just jumping up and down. Voo! We.
Are you sure?
I think so.
Yeah, I think it was.
Indeed. Now, you evidently got a date in an unusual way.
Yes, very unusual. I was on vacation in Las Vegas, and a few hours before my plane was to leave, I met this very nice person, and he said, I want to get to know you, but you're leaving. And I said, well, that's the way it goes. And he happened to live in Dallas, so he flew me to Dallas, and I had dinner. I had to cut it short, though, because I had an appointment with you folks.
Oh, wow. Well,
but it was wonderful.
Well,
it was
anybody,
great.
Your next date after this can't live up to that. He's really going to have a problem.
Well, I want to go to New York.
All right, see if we can win some money and do it. All right, you ready?
All right.
Players, I've got four questions, and your correct answers will earn you spins at the big Press Your Luck game board. As you know, the more spins you have, the more money you can win, because our board is loaded with thousands of dollars in cash and fabulous prizes. And every time you stop the board like this, stop, you'll win money, as I did. However, there is something else that can happen, and that is you can hit a whammy. If you do that, that rascal jumps out and reduces your total to zero. So you want to be careful. Are you all ready to press your luck?
Yes.
Here we go. Before nylon was invented, from what natural substance were women's fancy stockings generally made? Jessica.
Silk.
Jessica says silk. If she's right, she's going to pick up three big spins. I'm going to give Jessica's answer. And two others to Warren and Miriam. If they're right, a spin apiece. Is the correct answer silk, cotton, or wool, Warren?
Silk.
Silk says Warren. We'll go over to Miriam and see what she says.
Absolutely silk.
No doubt about it, huh?
Positively.
Sure you don't want to change your mind?
What? No, silk it is.
Silk it is. Fancy ladies' stockings were made of silk, indeed.
Hey!
Everybody picks up spins. Warren gets one. Jessica buzzed in. Three. Miriam goes to one. Here's your second question. Rarely does a week go by when the countries in the Middle East aren't debating the West Bank. The West Bank of what river? Jessica.
Jordan.
Jordan, all right, is the correct answer. Jordan, Nile or Euphrates, Warren?
Jordan.
Jordan says Warren will go to Miriam.
The Jordan.
The Jordan. Well, it is the West Bank of the River Jordan, of course. Once again, everybody picks it up. Warren goes to two. Jessica, big six. Miriam goes to two, and here's your third question. The New York Times tells us that financially, she's today's most successful model. Who is she, Jessica?
Cheryl Teagues.
Cheryl Teagues, all right, is the correct answer. Cheryl Teagues, Christie Brinkley, or Brooke Shields, Warren?
Brooke Shields.
Warren says Brooke Shields. Let's jump over to Miriam and see what she has to say.
Cheryl Teagues.
Cheryl Teagues. Well, that most successful lady is Cheryl Teagues.
Yay!
Well done, Warren, and not Warren. Warren didn't get it. That's Jessica and Miriam. So Warren stays at two, Jessica goes to nine, and Miriam goes to three. Here's your fourth and final question. Another space shuttle mission recently took place. This one made history by introducing our first black astronaut. We won't ask you his name, but tell us the name of the space shuttle. Warren.
Columbia.
Columbia, all right, is the correct answer. Columbia, Apollo, or Challenger, Jessica?
Columbia.
Columbia says, Jessica, what do you think,
Challenger.
Miriam?
Challenger.
Challenger, well, that shuttle is named the Challenger. Miriam's right. That was our last question. Warren stays with 2. Jessica has 9. And Miriam goes to 4. You're all going to have a chance to convert those spins into dollars at the exciting Press Your Luck game board when we come back. All right, players, this is your first look at that board. As you can see, there are prizes, surprises, and over $13,000 in cash. And as you know, a few whammies are up there as well. Now, each spin can bring you up to $1,250. And remember, the player who ends this round on top plays last in the final round, and that's a big advantage. Important. Remember, you can pass your spins at any time if you're afraid of the whammy. And everything is at stake each time you spin. 4 whammies put you out of the game. Everybody got that? All right, the player with the fewest spins is Warren. You have the distinction of going first. Warren, you ready?
Well, I've only got 2 spins.
Your luck.
I might as well go for it. Ready? Stop.
Stop at $750, Warren.
That's
you went for it and got it.
That's
750, 1 spin left.
Oh, I'm going to press my luck, absolutely.
Here we go.
Let's go. All right, I feel lucky here now. Ready? Stop.
Stop at another $750, Warren. That's a nice round $1,500. Well done. We'll now go to Miriam with 4 spins and no dollars. Are you ready? I can see you're ready.
Stop.
Stop at advanced 2 spaces to $300,
right.
Miriam. Second place for now. 3 spins left. What do you want to do?
What do I want to do?
Of course. A rhetorical question.
What do I want to do?
A rhetorical question.
Stop.
Stop at $150.
All right.
That's $450. 2 spins left. Do I have to ask you?
Not.
Of course not. Here we go.
Okay, Ma, this is for you. Stop.
Okay, Ma, you got Ma Diamond Ring. Well done. Diamond Ring value of $550 makes your total $1,000. That puts you second place still. $1,500 for Warren. 1 spin left. What do you want to do?
Hold it, gang. I got to think this one over.
You got to assess the situation a bit.
Well,
$1,000 to $1,500. If you pass that 1 spin, it would go to Warren. Since he's the player with the highest amount of money.
Whammy, and then there's something in the
No whammies yet.
But you know, I'll play it.
You're gonna pass? What are you gonna do?
I'm going to play it.
You're gonna play? Okay, $1,000. Here we go. Let's see if the strategy works.
Stop.
Stop at $300.
Okay.
You avoided the whammy, Miriam. That's $1,300. Still second place, but no whammies. We now go to Jessica, who's got a ton of spins. Jessica, you ready?
Stop
at $350. Jessica, 8 spins left. You want to let it roll?
Yeah.
But I figured you want to get into second place before you think about passing.
Stop
at, uh-oh. Well. He's a mere silhouette of himself, but now I know who you're going to Hawaii with. All right, 7 spins left.
Out.
You got big spins left. Are you ready?
Here we go. Stop
at $550, Jessica. Back into the money column. 6 spins left. You're going to let it ride.
Oh,
here we go.
Luck.
Stop at a diamond ring. Woo! This is a ladies' diamond ring. Value of $550 brings your total to $1,100 and 5 spins. That is third place, $200 less than Miriam.
Keep going.
Here we go. Roll that board. Let's get some big bucks.
Stop.
Luggage.
Oh,
Jessica.
Yeah,
that'll bring you over. $380, Jessica. That's $1,480. You are now $20 less than Warren. You are in second place with 4 spins.
Press my luck.
Pressing her luck.
Yeah.
Here she goes.
Stop.
Oh. Gonna get you one way or another, Jessica. No dollars, 2 whammies. You have 3 spins. 2 whammies, remember.
2 whammies.
No dollars.
One more time.
All right. That's a refrain.
Stop.
Stop at a set of golf clubs, Jessica. Value of $320. You're back in the money. 2 spins left. Press your luck or pass those spins. You gonna play? All right, Jessica's gonna play. Champ's gonna go for it.
Stop
at $500, yeah! Jessica. That's 820. 1 spin left. Trust your luck or pass that spin to Warren. You're still in third place.
Yeah, I'm gonna play.
Here we go.
I know what they're
doing. All right, Jessica wants that first place. She wants that advantage going into round 2. Stop.
Oh.
You went for it and lost, Jessica. Oh, duck. Oh, out of the sky comes the whammy. No dollars. We've got Miriam at $1,300. And Warren, you got the advantage because you're leading with $1,500. You'll see what that means later. We'll be right back with more questions, spins, prizes, surprises, right after this. All right, players, I've got four more questions, and that means four more chances to earn some spins. And the player with the most money at the end of this round gets to keep it all and return again tomorrow, which isn't too bad. Are you ready for your first question?
Yeah.
Here it comes. Health magazine tells us that women are not only taller than they used to be, but they're also bigger in every way. According to dress designers, what part of a woman's body has consistently grown the most? It's her what, Jessica?
Hips.
Hips, says Jessica. If you're right, you'll pick up three spins. I'm going to give your answer, two others to Warren and Miriam. If they're right, a spin apiece. Is the correct answer hips, bust, or waist, Warren?
Bust.
Bust, says Warren. Let's go to Miriam and see what she says.
Warren's got wishful thinking.
What do you think, Miriam?
I think it's waist.
You think it's waist? Well, I'm afraid it's the lady's waist that's grown the most. Tough luck, Warren. All right, Miriam picks up a spin. Jessica and Warren stay at nothing. Here's the next question. That's a shame it's the waist. Well, think twice about this question because it's easier than it sounds. What is the country's number one food additive? Warren?
Sugar.
Warren says sugar. Is the correct answer sugar, salt, or food coloring, Jessica?
Salt.
Jessica says salt. We'll go to Miriam to see what she says.
I'll say sugar.
You'll say sugar. Well, that number one food additive is sugar.
All right.
Warren buzzed in and gets three. Jessica stays. You're in trouble, Jessica. No spins, but I've got confidence in you. Miriam picks up one and goes to two. Here's the third question. Can't see you through all those whammies, Jessica. But it won't bother you this round. She's very small. She's very pretty. She'll be 25 years old this February, and her boyfriend's name is Ken. Who is she? Warren.
Barbie.
Barbie, all right, is the correct answer. Barbie, Brooke, or Jody, Jessica?
Barbie.
Barbie, says Jessica. We'll go over to Miriam.
When I was a kid, I used to play with dolls. Barbie.
Barbie, all right. Ken's girlfriend is, of course, Barbie. Did you play with dolls too, Warren?
Dolls too.
All right, Warren. Warren picks up three. That gives him six. And Jessica gets one. Miriam gets another and goes to three. All right. Jessica and Miriam and Warren, here is your final question. President Ford is the only president to reach the highest grade in the Boy Scouts. What is this grade called? Hello, Earth, to Warren, Jessica, and Miriam. Would you like it in a multiple choice?
Sure.
Okay, it's a deal. If you pick it up right, you'll get a spin. All right. President Ford is the only president to reach the highest grade in the Boy Scouts. Was that grade Venturer Scout, Eagle Scout, Rover Scout, Warren?
Well, remember, I played with dolls. I was never a Boy Scout.
I don't know about you, Warren. So, what do you think?
I would have to guess Eagle Scout.
You're going to go Eagle Scout. Jessica, who do you think? What do you think?
Sorry, Eagle Scout?
It was Venturer Scout, Eagle Scout, or Rover Scout?
Eagle Scout.
Eagle Scout, softly said. Miriam, what do you think?
I'm not going to go with my first instinct, so I'm going to say Rover Scout.
You're going to say Rover Scout. Well, President Ford was an Eagle Scout. You should have gone with it. All right. Warren picks up spins and goes to seven. Jessica picks up a valuable spin, goes to two. Miriam stays to three. And all our players will be taking those big spins to that big board to decide who's going to be the winner of Dress Your Luck when we come back. All right, players, you can win a bin bundle on Dress Your Luck. Because there's over $50,000 in cash up there just waiting to be won. But don't forget the whammy, because he'll take away all your money if he gets the chance. So be extra careful. Let's look at monies. Jessica, you don't have any monies to look at. So you have zero. Miriam has $1,300. And Warren, you wound up with the highest total in round number one, $1,500, which means you'll be the last to play your spins, and this is the final round. So sit back and relax while we go over and chit-chat with Jessica, who's got two spins. Most important, Jessica, three whammies. Strategy is all important. Are you ready?
Yes.
Here we go. Don't want a whammy. If you pick it up, you'll be out of the game.
Stop.
Stop at advance two spaces to $1,200, Jessica. That's $100 less than Miriam, but it's $1,200. Three whammies, one spin. What are you going to do?
I was not trained to make executive decisions. I'm going to press my luck.
You're going to press your luck?
Yeah.
Okay, Jessica, let's hope for some money. We don't want a whammy.
Stop.
Stop at $500, Jessica. You did all right. $1,700 defied the whammy. Now we'll go over to Miriam, who has $1,300 and three whammies. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
I figured as much. Here we go.
Stop.
Bedroom set is where we stop, Miriam. Value of that bedroom set is $1,699, which ups your total to $29.99.
What kind of wood is that?
What is that?
Wood.
Wood is. I'll go check it for you. $29.99. Two spins. Press your luck or pass. You're in first place. What are you gonna do, Miriam? Gonna go, here we go.
Stop.
Stop at $4,000 and a spin. $6,999, we picked up a spin, so you still have two. What are you gonna do now? You're about $5,000 into first place, Miriam. Tell me what you're gonna do. You gonna press your luck?
They don't listen to the audience, right? They don't know.
Listen to yourself, what are you gonna do? If you
Warren.
Pass them, they go to Jessica. She's the player with the next highest amount of money.
Oh,
yes, it would go to Jessica.
And then Jessica would... That would be amazing. You have those spins.
What are you going to do, Miriam?
Oh, I'm sorry.
You got to tell
one
me...
One more.
One more. Okay, here we go.
Oh, you fool. Okay. Stop.
Stop at advance two spaces to $1,000, Miriam. $7,999, one spin. It goes to Jessica. Jessica, one spin that you've got to take. You've got no choice. If she whammies you, you will be out of the game. Here it comes. $1,700 at stake. Pick up that $5,000. Oh. Jessica, Miriam. You can talk to Miriam after the show. She did it to you. Wow, Jessica. All right, four whammies out of the game. We go to Warren. $1,500, seven spins. Are you ready, Warren, to
well,
take Miriam
on? Well, I got
a
long way to go, but I got a lot to do it with, so let's
all
go.
All right, here we go.
And stop.
Stop at $700. That's $2,200, Warren. Six spins left. Gonna keep going.
Let's go.
Here
let's
we go.
Stop.
Stop at move one space to $2,500 or $500 and a spin.
I'll take $2,500.
I figured you would. $2,500, Warren. That gives you a total of $4,700, five spins. You're going to let it roll. You're about $3,000 less than Miriam.
I'm going to let it roll. Let's go.
Here we go.
And stop.
Stop at $1,500, Warren. That's $6,200, four spins left. Press your luck or pass.
Let's go. Let's press
go
it.
Let's with
press
four.
It. This is the one. This is the one. Ready? Stop.
Stop at $1,250, Warren. That's $7,450, $500 less than Miriam, three spins left.
Hey, Miriam, I've got a present for you. Take them.
Oh, here they come, Miriam. Three spins you've got to take. Let's see if turnabout is fair play. Three spins. Here goes the first $799 at stake. And $7,999.
Stop.
Stop. Oh, Warren whacked you, Miriam. Oh, he dealt you dirty. A magic trick, $7,999 disappears. You've got no dollars. We'll take those two spins. Take them from the past column over to the earn column since you whammied. Now you
can
do what you want. You can pass them back to Warren.
And if he ends up naked, then we all come back.
No, Jessica doesn't come back because she whammied out.
I don't come back.
Jessica. Gee.
What are you going to take? You going to do it yourself and make some money or
well,
give them the Warren?
How do I get to that much? That seems like a lot. I'm going to.
Got to do something.
Yeah, I am. Going to do something. I'll pass it.
You're going to pass them. They both get passed back to you, Warren.
All right.
All right, you got two you got to take. Here comes the first one, 7450 at stake. Miriam's banking on a whammy.
All right, let's have Lady Luck stay with me. Stop.
Stop at $1,400, Warren. That's $8,850. One more you must take. If you don't hit a whammy, you win the game. If you do, Miriam and Warren come back. Let's see if Warren stays. Actually, Warren becomes the new champ. Here we go, Warren. Are you ready?
I can pay my phone bill. You ready? Let's
go. Here it goes.
Come on, gang.
We're going to get a new champ.
Stop.
Oh! That's right. Warren whammied out. Oh, unbelievable. Never happened before. That means that Warren and Miriam both win with no dollars, and we're going to come back and explain it right after this message. All right, we're back, and we're back with only one champion, and that is our dethroned champion, Jessica. $5,619, Jessica. You got whammied out with four whammies, but $5,619 is a lot of money. I want to thank you for being with us. And let me explain our situation. Warren and Miriam, known as the Battling Bickersons, wound up getting whammied out on their last spin, so there's no dollars to deal with, right? So there's no winnings at all.
Nope.
But what you get to do is come back tomorrow with a third player and try it all over again and go through and see if you can make some money. You ready to do that?
Oh, sure. Gosh, yes.
All right, I'll be seeing both of you tomorrow. Until then, remember, avert the whammy's gaze, lest you lose your winning ways. This is Peter Tomarkin saying so long for Press Your Luck. Bye-bye.